Say my values here. I want to find real zeros, so I'll start off with negative 2. 1, 0, negative 5, 0, 4. Oops. So I get 1, negative 2, negative 2, 4, negative 1, 2, 2, negative 4, 0. So that works. Let's try negative 1. Oops. -4. Gives me 4. -4, 0. So that works for 2. Huh. Yep. I get 1, I get 2. 2 times that 4. Negative 1. It's negative 2. Negative 2. Times negative 4, 0. So that works. And then we'll try 1. So 1, 0, negative 5, 0, 4. And I get 1, 1, 1, 1, negative 4, negative 4, negative 4, 4. Or, excuse me, negative 4, 0. All right, so your solutions are negative 2, negative 1, 1, and 2. And that's it. There you have it.